New tonight, a robbery sends police to a North Omaha business.
The scene, 31st and Ames, the police precinct just two set blocks south of here.
That we are told just one man was involved. He got cash and some merchandise, then took off to the northwest.